अस्सलाम वालेकुम एंड गुड मॉर्निंग गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी. माय नेम इज जैनब ईसा जी एंड ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ टीसीएस ऑक्टारा आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन टुडेज वेबिनार व्हिच इज ऑन व्हाट मोटिवेट्स मी. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वेबिनार आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर विद यू अ स्मॉल लाइक सेशंस हाउ दिस सेशन इज गोइंग टू बी लीडिंग एंड हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू बी इन दिस सेशन. So there are some things which, like all the attendees, I would request them to be on their listen-only mode. If there are any technical issues you face, log out and you can log back in. The session is being recorded. It is also being live streaming on Oktara's Facebook page, which is facebook.com/teamoktara. So if any of your participants who is not able to join in via Zoom, they can join in on our Facebook page. If you guys have any questions, anything in mind, you can put it in the chat box and our speaker will take it after, like in the last minutes of the webinar. If you are facing any of the technical difficulties during the session, anything related, you can contact our colleague Sarim Atik. During pandemic, I just want to add over here that during pandemic, TCS Oktara came up with a WhatsApp group by the name of TCS Oktara WebMall Plus. In this TCS Oktara WebMall Plus, we share webinars, talks, online trainings, something to read, interesting articles, blogs. These are being shared by our international trainers and also from our national experts. It's basically you have to register for this group, WhatsApp group. So if you want to register, there's a link by the name of oktara.com/webmall. I will paste this link in the chat also during the webinar so that you can register and get yourself enlightened with all the learnings which is related to new normal. Now I would like you all to just give me 2 minutes to share a video where our CEO Jamil Janjua is going to brief you about what TCS Oktara is all about. So just give me 2 minutes to share a video with you.
Hello, my name is Jamil Janjua and I'm the CEO of TCS Oktara. Oktara is a company that belongs to the TCS group of family, and it has established an enviable reputation as being one of the leading executive training service providers in Pakistan. A large part of our success is attributed to our chairman, Mr. Khalid Wan, whose personal commitment to encourage the development of the people at both TCS and at the Pakistan level. It has been very, very stimulating and very, very inspiring for us. We take great pride in delivering high quality learning experiences, which are based on extensive research of training needs, after which programs are created, working with the best possible trainer, the content developed to address the needs, then marketed as a series of leadership acceleration programs, and finally delivered, ensuring all logistics is taken care of to ensure a high quality learning experience. Our team motto at Oktara is to help you succeed. Thank you. Nice.
Thank you for watching the video. Before going on to the brief introduction about the speaker of the day, I just want to add over here that on participation, on full attendance of all the participants, they will be receiving a digital certificate like after 1 to 2 days by Sare Matik. Okay, now I just want to start give you the brief introduction about our speaker. Okay, the speaker of the day is Saqib Mansoor Ahmed. Saqib is basically a human capital contriver, leadership organization, leading and learning and talent development architect and an executive coach. He has about 25 years of experience in diversified industries, and he's working in Pakistan and in Middle East. He's a certified trainer by well-renowned organizations. integrated management system lead auditor. Besides all these heavy credentials, he loves to read book, and he is good in playing squash, and he's a very good cook. That's what he has shared with us during our initial meetings. Now I would request Saqib to come like take the floor, and I'll stop the sharing.
Thank you very much. Assalamu alaikum to all of you. This is Saqib Mansoor Ahmed. First of all, thank you very much. I'm really thankful to Oktara, Team Oktara, for all these efforts. And I'm thankful to all the participants to join me on this occasion, sparing the time. The today's topic is about motivation, and it's about the book. The program is based upon a book. Book name is What Motivates Me. These are the two gentlemen who has written this book, Adrian Gostick and Chester Arrington, based in USA. Now, what basically is motivation, and how does, you know, why it's very important for all of us in our personal and professional lives? So I should start, and I want to start with one of the question is this: when was the last time you were really, really excited about your work? So can you write something in your chat? As we have a limited time, so I would request all of the participants be quick. Right, different kinds of answers we are getting. So, but it's you guys have a clear idea about that when there are some motivators, different for different people, different time, different for different personalities. The problem with us is that most of us are not aware about the motivators. What exactly motivates us or motivates me? There are three questions: what helps people feel engaged in their work, what makes people want to quit a job, and what factors increases or decreases level of motivation. Now, this question is that these are the three questions actually being covered in this program, in this research. It's a quite extensive. Now, one more question: what are some words you would use to describe what motivates you? Money, energy, fame, respect. Again, different log, different people, different type of learning, learning satisfaction, appreciation, response time. So different people, this is clear now, all you can see that different people are giving different answers. It means there are different motivational factors everybody has. Now, second one, why do the words we use to describe motivation differs from each other? Because of the personality? Because of the values? Situation? Now, before going to this one, where exactly we need to understand the motivation fits, right? This is your strength. The where I am good at, that's my personality, who I am. And in between, there is a portion which motivates me when we are having basically the combination of these things, my personality type and my strength, what I'm good at. When I'm getting those kind of things, those type of situations, those type of projects, that basically motivates me. Personality bahut important role play karti hai, strengths as well. Some people are good at, they really like to, or they are motivated, they've been motivated by learning something new. Some people doesn't like to learn something new. So there is no one size fit to all formula. Can you tell me how many hours will the average person work in their lifetime? I'm talking about lifetime. How many thousands of hours? On an average, it's 90,000 hours a person works in his entire life. That's in an average, right? That pay differ for people. Now just think about if you have to spend 90,000 hours without motivation. You are not motivated, but you have to spend this time. How would you feel? Kaisa mehsoos karenge aap log? As per the Sanoj Lomborski, she is a professor in University of California. She has done her PhD on industrial psychology. And according to her, 150% more likely to have a happier life if you are motivated. You not only produce higher quality of work, achieve greater outputs, earn higher income, but the most important thing is living a happier life. Living a happier life, which is the most important thing in our life. Saad, aapne jo baat likhi hai that if we get reward for our good work performance, we remain motivated. Again, it differs from people to people. Now, this is what we are going to cover during this program, that what exactly the motivation is, what kind of motivators we have and what kind of personality traits we have, what identities we have. Typically, putting your passion or to work, you know, typically doesn't require a major career transition. This another problem hamare sath ek aayi bhi hai. Hum jobs change karte rehte hain time to time. Hum same job chhodte hain, wahi profession dobara ek aur company mein join karte hain. Kuch arse ke baad, again we start feeling demotivated, phir hum job change kar lete hain. So the actual finding is that the job is not the problem is the profession, not the organization. And for that, you don't need to change your organization. You can readjust your motivation, your passion while staying at the same job, but you need to do something extraordinary. According to the research, the conference board, most of you must be aware, it's a US-based research company, and they have said that they did a research in 2012, and according to them, more than half of all US workers are unhappy. And similarly, in 2017, Gallup conducted a, can you listen my voice? Hello?
Yes, sir.
Yes, yes.
Okay,
yes,
fine. Because somebody said that there is no voice, so I thought it's better to clear. Okay. So according to Gallup's survey in 2017, 85% of world's workers are not engaged or active, disengaged. 85%. Just imagine, it's a big number. 85%. We are talking about a huge workforce. Why they are motivated? Because demotivated, because for most of them are not doing jobs according to their motivation. And even most of them are even not aware about the motivational factors. What are their motivational preferences? So this research being conducted, 850,000 people being surveyed, and then this motivational assessment been built by developed by the PhD organizational psychologist team, the same team jisne लीडरशिप 2.0 असेसमेंट बोर्ड डिजाइन किया था, ये वही टीम है, उसी ने इसको किया, एंड दिस इज द लार्जेस्ट मोस्ट स्टैटिस्टिकली वैलिड स्टडी एवर कंडक्टेड ऑन वर्क प्लेस एंगेजमेंट, और उसकी बेस पे ये किताब लिखी गई है. अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस रिसर्च वी हैव इन जनरल द टॉप 23 मोटिवेटर्स दे हैव आइडेंटिफाइड एंड दे हैव डिवाइडेड दीज मोटिवेशनल फैक्टर्स इनटू 5 आइडेंटिटीज. वी हैव 5 टाइप ऑफ पीपल. नाउ देयर इज नो बैड और गुड, ठीक है जी, ये जो 23 हैं ये सब मोटिवेशनल फैक्टर हैं, इसमें कोई बुरी बात नहीं है, कोई अच्छी बात नहीं है, कोई पर्सनैलिटी टाइप आपकी आइडेंटिटी जो है वो अच्छी या बुरी नहीं है, ये इस तरह को अपने जहन से निकाल दीजिएगा. डोंट प्लीज ड्रिंक. व्हाट मोटिवेट्स, बेसिकली द मोटिवेटर्स आर दीज आर द मोटिवेटर्स एंड आइडेंटिटी टाइप इज दिस वन. व्हाट इज आइडेंटिटी, ये आपको बता रहा है, द थिंकर इज द आइडेंटिटी, उसको उन्होंने एक लोगो, दे हैव असाइन अ लोगो टू इट एंड दे हैव डिस्क्राइब दीज आर द मोटिवेशनल फैक्टर्स अंडर दिस आइडेंटिटी एंड द मोटिवेटर्स. वी हैव द टॉप 23 आफ्टर दिस 850,000 सर्वेज, दीज आर द टॉप 23 मोटिवेशनल फैक्टर्स.
Saqib?
Yes.
They are saying that voice is not clear.
Some people are saying it's not clear. Some people are saying it's clear. I think
The voice is clear, but the PPT is not enlarged. So could you please enlarge the PPT so that we can have a view?
Okay. Just stop for a minute, then I'll do it, right? Just hold on.
Sure.
जी, इज इट क्लियर नाउ?
परफेक्ट, थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. तो जी, हम कहाँ थे? ओके, नाउ दीज आर, सी दीज आर द मोटिवेटर्स. कैन यू आइडेंटिफाई द योर ओन मोटिवेशनल फैक्टर्स आउट ऑफ दिस लिस्ट? Most of them are there. Fine. Now, some of you have just shared couple, right? Now, this is something we need to understand, that according to the research, these identities should, the identities have different, more than two. The identities have more than two. This is the problem, that we are not able to identify all the motivational factors we have in our identity. And because we are failed to identify, we cannot fulfill those motivational factors, and that's the problem. Now, iski jo report aati hai, the report comes in this form, like you have strong motivational factors, then you have moderate, and then you have neutral as well. You don't care about it. By the way, that's my personal report. ठीक है जी. व्हाट मोटिवेट्स मी, हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू नो अबाउट चेक रॉबिन्स इज अ जियोलॉजिस्ट, द पर्सन हु डिस्कवर्ड द लार्जेस्ट गोल्ड माइन इन द वर्ल्ड, एंड हिज कंपनी प्रमोटेड हिम आफ्टर दिस डिस्कवरी, एंड दे मेड हिम एज अ जनरल मैनेजर. And after 4 months, one fine morning, this gentleman came back and he put his resignation. So his CEO asked what happened. And he said that I am not enjoying what exactly I'm doing. He asked, do you have any other job? He said, no. But unfortunately, I'm not enjoying what I'm doing right now since last 4 months. So that's why I have decided to quit. So immediately the CEO reverted his previous order and he put him back into the field. And just after coming back into the field, he discovered the second largest gold mine in the world. Now, what exactly the motivational factor for this person? What exactly the motivational factor? Discovery.
He wanted to explore more.
Yes, he wanted to explore more. He wanted to be, being a geologist, he wanted to be in the field, not in the office. His own interest. Now, similarly, apply the same scenario on your life and just think about, do we have this kind of situations or are we facing? Hum bahut regularly is tarah ki situation face kar rahe hote hain. Hum jab subordinate hote hain to hum is tarah ki situation face kar rahe hote hain aur jab hum as a manager hum baat kar rahe hote hain ya apni team ko dekh rahe hote hain to bhi hum aisi hi galtiyan kar rahe hote hain. हम ये समझते हैं कि एक आदमी को हम प्रमोट कर देंगे या इस आदमी को यहाँ बिठा देंगे या उसको एक न्यू जॉब असाइन कर देंगे और वो मोटिवेट हो जाएगा विदाउट गोइंग इनटू द डिटेल व्हाट एग्जैक्टली मोटिवेट्स दिस पर्सन. नो what motivates me job sculpting model is saying that we have already the motivators are there, identities we have already, we have made the discovery. Now the next part is the evaluate current role and direction. The problem is that we are not evaluating and setting the directions. For example, people in HR, usually we are joining as a journalist. But do we want to continue in the similar role for the rest of our life? Fine. Aisha, aapne jo likha hai, main uspe itna kahunga. Some jobs, some projects, right? I'm not talking about the entire job. See, there is no perfect organization, there is no perfect job exists in this world. But agar usme 50-60% aapka motivational factor hai, wo aapko motivate kar rahi hai, to phir aap use continue karengi. If it's not fulfilling your motivational need, then what you will do? You will leave it. The next part is sculpting, alignment with motivators and identities. For this thing, we need to do something extra. I can give you an example. In my current job, I'm very much interested in people development. So previously, the development side was not part of my job. But when I spoke to my boss that because I am working as a learning and development architect and the problem I'm facing is that I'm not getting things according to my requirement, the data based upon which I will develop or design a training program or leadership development program. So please allow me to work with the talent development team as well. On that time, talent development team used to be a separate team. And he spoke to the talent development head and he agreed. And that's how I started working with both the teams simultaneously. Because only getting a raw data which is not usable or not useful for me was quite a demotivating factor. As soon as I started working on that project, although apne time se zyada lagana padta tha, mehnat bahut karni padti thi, but that was a motivational factor for me. So rather than changing my job, I decided to put some extra efforts, invest some extra time, and that's how I gained the motivation at the current job. I believe that all of us can do the same. All of us can do the same. Sirf hame thoda sa extra efforts dalni hoti hai. Lekin if you will compare that effort with the efforts you will put to get a new job and to get yourself adjusted on a new job into a new environment, new sector, this struggle will be much lesser than that one. And exactly the question Tahir aapne jo likha hai, Tahir nahi mein likha hai the question, are there some basic integrate ingredients? That means yes, there are. See, if you are working on a project, it doesn't mean nobody will ask you to complete the project end to end. Or you may have a team, so you can talk to them that this is not a motivational factor for you. In my case, I'm very bad in with numbers. So jitna analytical part hai, wo main kisi aur ko deta hun, wo main kisi aur se karata hun. He is good at it. He enjoys that. So hamari ek agreement hua hua hai ki ji aap jo na ye kaam karenge, mujhe is tarah ki reports chahiye, aap mujhe bana ke de. I'm just thinking about ki mujhe kis tarah ka data present karna chahiye top management. Similar things we can do anywhere. Now, what motivates? Being a manager, it's very important for us to know the motivational factors for each of my team members. It's not possible for me to work on everything, but I can work on most of the things. A consultant, wow, what a big company, how many employees work here? And the CEO replied, about half of them. CEO was right or wrong? CEO was right or wrong? We can say wrong. Based upon the data provided by Gallup, 85% people are demotivated. So demotivated are not working. They are just doing the job. There's a difference between doing a job and working. Average manager play checkers, great managers play chess. What is the difference between checker and chess? What is the difference between checker and chess? You may unmute and you can say.
Checkers, they just want to, they have a vision of victory, whereas a great manager, he or she would like to have a victory of the entire team. They take the horizon with integrated with the vision, and then they perform on the mission. And that's actually the goals are accomplished, accumulated, not individually.
Thank you, Sobia. Thank you very much. The basic difference between checker and chess is that in checker, all the pieces are the similar one, but in chess, you have characters and you are playing the chess according to the limitations of each of the role. Right? So the great manager, the manager, average manager is what he is dealing with all of his team in a similar manner, one size fit to all. But great managers are dealing with each of the team member according to their characters, according to their competencies, according to their skills, according to their motivational factors. And that's how they are being considered the great managers. Now, who is the best judge for this, that he is an average manager or a great manager? Ye kaun decide karta hai ki ye average manager hai ya great manager?
The team and the outcomes.
Yes. Now, the first thing, the team, the first thing is the team, because if team is recognizing, the team is responsible, the team is the tool through which they are getting those exceptional outcomes. Right? The great managers cannot do, they are not doing everything by them at their M, by themselves. They are using the team in a very efficient and effective manner. That team is basically producing great results. What is the missing Roman number?
4.
And how you are writing 4? See the chat. How many people have written 4? Let's see how it's appearing usually. Now, why we, some of you wrote it in 1 and V, I and V. Because, but in fact, dekhe toh, ghadi mein aapko different style se likha hua nazar aa raha hai. हमने क्यों लिखा उस तरह? Because this is what we've been taught, and this is what we have in our mind. Right. Yes, Numan, Malik Numan, you are right. Because this is what we have, the perception we have in our mind, that we have to write 4 like this in Roman. But in fact, jab hum watches ko dekhte hain, to watches mein 4 is tarah likha hota hai. The same thing applies in our daily life as well, that whenever a manager is coming to the office or he sees his teams, he is not going into the deep details about the team's personality, the personality of each of the member. He is trying to see him from his own perception, history of the people, this different cheezon ko hum jana istemal kar rahe hote hain, rather than going and discussing with the people. This is the engagement continuum. We are starting from the exceptionally disengaged, and we can go up to exceptionally engaged. Now, how many steps we have now? Can you share openly, because where exactly you are right now? At which stage you are right now? Heli, good. The first one is exceptionally disengaged. Enfranchised, that's natural, sorry for my pronunciation. Enrolled, engaged, and exceptionally engaged. Rocket, wow. I used to be Rocket, by the way, but there are some changes just recently happened, and because of that, I have reversed back to the helicopter. And now I'm trying to do something to be on Rocket again. This is Diana Weed, and she's the Divisional Vice President of Wendy's. Wendy's is an entertainment company in USA. And this is the actual data I'm sharing with you. Ye Diana ka apna aur unki puri team ka jo hai wo ek assessment kiya gaya, aur assessment ke baad unka jo hai wo ye results aaye hain. Now, Diana has to deal with her team, and right now, before that, she was really dissatisfied. Now, what we have, when we see over here, for herself, learning is a bottom motivator, Ms. Yati. But for the team, it's totally different. So out of eight, six are or seven are motivated by learning. Two of them are not motivated by learning. So what she should do, she should emphasize on learning in her team. Now, agar ye ise nahi pata ho, to phir kya hoga? Come on, bhai, kuch to bata dein. Collapse. Exactly aise hi hoga. Now, she likes pressure. Unfortunately, only one team member likes pressure. तीन यहां से आते हैं, एक का बटम है, बाकी के पास तो है ही नहीं. Now, if she will try to put pressure on the entire team, what will happen? For some, exactly, Malik Noman, you are right. It's really motivational factor for some, but not for everybody. We can see here. Engaged team brings better ideas, decision-making, strategy, accountability, communication, cultures, initiatives, understanding, and safety. True or not?
True.
Thank you. Tie recognition to motivators. What is the common thing in these pictures? What is the common thing in this picture? Yes. The common factor in all these pictures is the recognition. All of them are holding a cup, medal, shield, trophy. Something. This is the recognition and appreciation spectrum where we have two ends. The first end is the more frequent, low cost, large population. And the second one is less frequent, high cost, small population. Now, the problem is that we are confused about these things, about this spectrum, where we have to use the more frequent, low-cost, large populational type of motivational or appreciation. We are not doing it, and we are always, most of the time, we are thinking about the less frequent, high-cost, and small population without going into the detail or without thinking about that if the time has passed, it's passed. अगर मैंने अभी किसी को उसके अच्छे काम पे appreciate नहीं किया फौरी तौर पे, तो फिर हम नहीं कर सकेंगे. हम कभी भी कितनी दफा भी कर लें, वो टाइम गुजर गया तो गुजर गया. ताहिर, what you have just said, we are not consistent in appreciating people. Yes, we are not consistent. Even their consistency is means that you are doing it, but not on a regular basis. Unfortunately, we are missing that time where we should say something by saying something, by sending an email, by tapping the back of a person on front of all the team member makes a lot of difference. We should use often the low cost and no cost. Now, being a great managers, we need to be innovative about these ideas. How we can appreciate people. How we can appreciate people which really motivates them. Low cost or no cost. भी वो हम एक डालते हैं ना, देखा है अक्सर वो restaurants के अंदर employee of the month का एक board लगा हुआ होता है, एक picture लगी होती है. कितनी cost आती है उस पे? ज्यादा तो नहीं आती ना. And it should be sincere as well. Reward behaviors you truly value. We are saying something, but unfortunately, our body language is not backing our words. Suppose we are going to a restaurant, और वहां पर एक वेटर आके हमें बहुत अच्छी सर्विस देता है, एंड while saying thank you, if we are not looking at him, we are not maintaining the eye contact and we are saying thank you, does it make sense? Will it be a motivational factor? Motivation for everything. Right? So when we are appreciating someone, we should be present there mentally, physically, rather than just saying some words which are not backed by our body language. Do it now, do it often, be specific, be sincere. Thank you very much. And now I'm open for the question and answer session. By the way, before that, I would request all of you to open your cameras so hum ek picture le saken. मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है बहुत सारे फेमिलियर फेसेस को देख देख के यहाँ पर इट्स रियली नाइस टू सी आदिल भाई ऑनर्ड और ज़ियारतुल फातिमा हैं फैसल कमर सिद्दीकी साहब हैं जी इट्स रियली आई एम रियली ऑनर्ड टू हैव ऑल ऑफ यू हियर विद मी ज़ैनब आप ले रही हैं पिक्चर
First of all, there's a question in the chat box by Tahir. Can you answer that?
Kya likha hai ji inhone?
Unhone book ke baare mein pucha hai. Ek minute. Is this book help managers to get tips from sub employees' motivation?
See, books are always helpful if you are really going to implement. So I would request rather than going or I would suggest rather than going and reading a book you should read definitely lekin ye jo program hai is training program ko aap kare zyada fayda hoga first of all you will come to know about the motivational factor of yourself and then you will be able to identify the motivational factor for your team and then during this program we'll help you to develop your IDP the individual development plan that what exactly you need to do to develop this habit of keeping yourself motivated and identifying the motivational factor of the team and how what ideas you can apply to motivate or to appreciate your team in a very you know fraction of seconds aap jaldi jaldi kuch kar sakte hain low cost high more frequent low cost no cost ke sath
can I ask a question
sure
okay So I would like to know what about those kind of people who you appreciate a lot, but and sometimes might be just to motivate them. That is not only actually to reward them, but it's to motivate them. But they actually cannot change themselves. They cannot change their style. And even when they go on that higher positions, they use that kind of bossy style, which is. Which actually condemn and restrict people to grow. So how can you actually tackle that kind of people?
Okay, now then in that case, is there we need to go and we need to dig deeply about the personality problems. Most of the time it happens when people are feeling insecure. When a person feels insecure about his future, about himself, so he will never allow anyone else to grow and that doesn't only you know we are not talking about a professional life even in personal life hamari family mein aise log maujood hote hain
so it means you are saying that fear is one of that cause
yes
or being a leader or being a good boss we have to actually identify that causes, or especially the causes of that fear, and then yes. try to remove them.
And secondly, as a great manager, it is your responsibility to not only dig out then these type of details, but also try to develop a mechanism where this person being assigned to develop others. Otherwise, he will not be promoted as well. That's why you must have seen in good organizations, they are assigning this task to a manager that until you will not prepare a couple of your successors, you will not be promoted yourself.
Thank you.
Adil bhai, aapki awaaz nahi aa rahi. Adil bhai, I can't hear you. Still, can you write? We cannot hear you. I was about to talk about Adil bhai because me and Adil bhai, we have a common thing. We've been playing squash since long. So, हम time to time ऐसी बातें बहुत सारी करते रहते हैं कि लोग दूसरों को बढ़ने नहीं देते, हम लोगों को develop नहीं होने देते. तो उसमें fear यही होता है कि we are under the fear of losing our personality, our position, our power. Or we are demotivated ourselves. We are not able to recognize our own motivational factors. So, फिर हम दूसरों को क्यों खुश रखने देख सकते हैं?
Adil Saab is saying that he wants to see the slide before thank you, so that he can question you whatever he wants to.
Okay.
Hello, Saqib.
जी, सलाम अलैकुम.
सलाम अलैकुम. मैं कुछ पूछ सकती हूँ?
जी जी, जरूर जरूर.
साकिब, मैं सिर्फ ये कहना चाह रही थी कि देखो, एक मैनेजर जो है ना, एक सर्टेन लेवल तक तो कर सकता है कि वो अपने एम्प्लॉइज को, अपनी टीम को साथ लेके चल सके, क्योंकि उसकी जिम्मेदारी है वो, ठीक है ना. लेकिन मोटिवेशन जब तक आप एक इनर फैक्टर के बात, और अगर एम्प्लॉय, अगर हम इस वक्त मोटिवेशन फॉर टीम वर्क की बात कर रहे हैं, मोटिवेशन फॉर एम्प्लॉयज की बात कर रहे हैं, तो जब तक आपके अंदर से मोटिवेटिंग फैक्टर्स नहीं है तो आप कभी भी मोटिवेट नहीं हो सकते, ठीक है ना. एक बार तो आपको एक तो ये वो फैक्टर्स ढूंढने पड़ेंगे शायद जो आपको मोटिवेट करते हैं, क्योंकि समटाइम्स आप मोटिवेट तो हो जाते हैं लेकिन आप एक्शन नहीं करते, ठीक है ना. आप मोटिवेशन को समझने की जरूरत है कि आपको मोटिवेट कर दिया, लेकिन क्या आप उसके लिए कोई असर्टिव एक्शन ले भी रहे हैं या नहीं ले रहे, तो उसको भी समझने की जरूरत है. क्योंकि मैनेजर का काम आपको निखारना है, मैनेजर आपके अंदर मोटिवेशन को डाल नहीं सकता, ठीक है ना. लेकिन वो आपको अप्रिसिएशन देके, आपको आपकी तारीफ करके, आपके आपको साथ लेके चल के आपके अंदर बहुत सारी चीजें पैदा कर सकता है.
जी बिल्कुल दुरुस्त कहा आपने. आयशा रहीम साहिबा बात कर रही थी, मेरी बड़ी बहन है, और आज जिस जगह पहुंचा हूँ उनमें से जिन लोगों ने मुझे बहुत सपोर्ट किया यहाँ तक पहुंचने में, उन्हें आयशा वाली का एक बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रोल है.
तुम्हारा बड़ा पाने साथ है.
तो बिल्कुल सही कह रही हैं आप जो बात है. देखें, एक मैनेजर का रोल है दैट ही नीड्स टू हेल्प हिज एम्प्लॉय टू आइडेंटिफाई हिज मोटिवेशनल फैक्टर्स, एंड once he will be able to identify, or he has identified, then it is also the responsibility of the manager to provide him the required resources or environment. That's why I was saying ke ji hum uske kaam ko us pe thusne ki koshish na kare, us pe hum enforce na kare, balki hum use facilitate kare, aur agar hum usse bhi kaam karwana bhi hai to fir hum usko काउंसिल करें कि व्हाट एग्जैक्टली ही इज गोइंग टू गेट आफ्टर दिस डूइंग दिस जॉब प्रोजेक्ट, व्हाट न्यू स्किल्स ही विल बी एबल टू डेवलप.
मे आई आस्क समथिंग?
यस श्योर, प्लीज सोविया.
ओके मिस्टर साकिब, ऐसा होता है कि मोस्ट प्रोबेबली वी हैव गॉट यू नो ऑटोक्रेटिक काइंड ऑफ मैनेजमेंट वेयर यू आर अ मोटिवेशनल काइंड ऑफ मैनेजर, यू मोटिवेटिंग योर टीम, बहुत आउटक्लास परफॉर्म कर रहे हैं. बट व्हेन इट कम्स टू द अपर मैनेजमेंट लेवल, आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट द मनी मोटिवेशनल फैक्टर ओनली, बिकॉज वी नो दैट वी हैव टू टाइप्स ऑफ फैक्टर, एक्स एक्स टाइप ऑफ फैक्टर एंड वाई टाइप ऑफ फैक्टर. बिकॉज कुछ लोग होते हैं जो पैसों से मोटिवेट होते, कुछ होते हैं दे जस्ट नीड अ टैप ऑन देयर शोल्डर्स फॉर एनी ऑफ देयर टास्क डन, राइट. So I do understand, you know, if we talk about the Satya system, so they are more into the numbers. Why should we invest in training? Probably they have a question. Yes, you are like, if I talk about myself, I presented them the complete ROI system and this and that, but they are more towards like, you know, abhi aise hi chalne de. तो उस मैनेजमेंट जो ऑटोक्रेटिक हैं, जो पैसा लगाना चाहते हैं, but they want the money to get, I mean, they want to get the money when they invest money. Right? उनको बहुत तक इस चीज को इनके चेंज भी किया जा चुका है, लाइक आई हैव डन माय एफर्ट्स इन दैट, उनका माइंडसेट चेंज करने के लिए कि नहीं आप एम्प्लॉयज में अगर 100 रुपए लगाते तो वो आपको 1000 रुपए फॉर एग्जाम्पल ला के देगा, बट इट्स इस माइंडसेट को चेंज करने में टाइम लगता है, तो इस चीज पे कैसे काम किया जाए सो दैट द मैनेजमेंट इज लाइक यू नो हैंड्स इन हैंड्स टुगेदर, सो यू नो एंड द बिजनेस गोल्स एंड योर टीम एंड आउटकम्स एवरीथिंग इज स्ट्रेटेजाइज, बिकॉज एक मिशन विजन किताबों की हद तक तो उनका स्लोगन सब कुछ होता है, लेकिन जब उस पर इम्प्लीमेंट करने की बारी आती है या उस मिशन को विजन के साथ कोलाइड या यू नो इंटीग्रेट करने की बारी आती है इन्वेस्टमेंट की, आई वोंट से हाई इन्वेस्टमेंट, यू नो शॉर्ट टर्म लॉन्ग टर्म रिलक्टेंट हो, सो व्हाट शुड बी लाइक डू परफेक्टली अदर देन आरओआई एंड द अदर नंबर्स थे एनालिटिक्स, के उनके माइंडसेट में ये बात है कि हाँ इस पे लर्निंग एंड डेवलपमेंट पे अगर हम इन्वेस्ट करें तो इट्स गोना बी गुड फॉर अस.
Sobhya, you have given the answer yourself in this question. You said that they are more concerned about the investment and return in terms of money. Now, this is what you have to reflect, that what is the current situation, how many number of items we are producing at the moment, and what we are expecting that after investing this much amount in, and we are getting trained our team, we are expecting that the number of productions will be increased by this number. और इफ यू हैव रीवर्क और इस तरह के आपके एरर आ रहा है तो उसका एक कॉस्ट आप बेनिफिट एनालिसिस निकाल के वो उन्हें दिखा सकती हैं कि जी अभी हमारे पास ये प्रॉब्लम आ रही है, हमारे लोग गलत काम करते हैं, उसकी वजह से हमारी प्रोडक्शन लॉस आता है या हमारी जो ना एरर्स को हमारी जो प्रोडक्शन है प्रोडक्ट है उसको रीवर्क पे जाना पड़ता है जिसमें हमारा इतना टाइम लगता है, इतनी हमारी कॉस्ट आती है, ये हमारा एक जो है ना ऑपरेशनल हमारे एक्सपेंस पड़ रहा है, बाय इन्वेस्टिंग दिस अमाउंट वी विल बी एबल टू ओवरकम दीज प्रॉब्लम्स और उसके बाद जो है वो हमारी प्रोडक्शन या हमारी जो प्रॉफिटेबिलिटी है वो इतनी बढ़ सकती है. मसला प्रॉब्लम हमारे साथ ये है कि हमें इन चीजों को नंबर में कन्वर्ट करना नहीं आता, हमें ये चीज सीखनी पड़ती है पड़ेगी कि इन नंबर्स को कन्वर्ट इनको नंबर्स में कैसे कन्वर्ट किए, चाहे वो मैनेजर्स की बात हो रही है, चाहे वो हम प्रोडक्शन लॉस की बात कर रहे हैं, चाहे नंबर ऑफ प्रोडक्ट्स की बात कर रहे हैं, चाहे रीवर्क की बात कर रहे
हैं. I do agree. ROI की मैंने इसीलिए बात की थी कि we have like you know I have already spoken to them. सारी चीजें उनको clear हैं कि okay this is the loss. सारी चीजें in number wise right? Because I'm an HR analyst as well, like in numbers, matrices and all. But the problem is autocratic style. You know कि नहीं हम जो कहेंगे वो चीज होनी चाहिए. उनको पता है कि हाँ ये number में है, ये losses आ रहे हैं, सारी चीज सही है. लेकिन उनके mind में है कि हम इस level पे बैठे हुए हैं या हम इस चीज को इतनी ज्यादा इवेल्युएट करें तो व्हाई शुड बी कंसिडर द एग्जैक्ट रिपोर्ट व्हिच इज प्रेजेंटेड बाय एनएचआर ऑल्दो दैट इज लाइक यू नो इवेल्युएटेड कॉस्ट बेनिफिट एनालिसिस किए हुए होते हैं, सारी मैट्रिसेस हैं, बट एक माइंडसेट की मैं बात कर रही हूं कि जो ऑटोक्रेटिक सेट या माइंडसेट है उस चीज को कैसे टैकल करना चाहिए.
देखिए आपकी आप जहां आप सेठिया ऑर्गेनाइजेशन की बात कर रहे हैं वो आपकी बात नहीं मान रहे हैं, वो बाहर ऐसे लोग आपकी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन में जरूर मौजूद होंगे जिनकी बात वो बहुत गौर से सुनते हैं. सो यू नीड टू बी पॉलिटिकल सेवी.
Okay.
You need to talk to those people and you need to convince those people who can influence the top management. ये बात आप अगर कह रही हैं वो आपकी बात नहीं उसको सीरियस ले रहे, बट what do you think about अगर आपका प्रोडक्शन डायरेक्टर या प्रोडक्शन हेड अगर ये बात बोलेगा तो क्या वो उसकी बात को भी नहीं मानेंगे?
अग्री वो कर रहे हैं, बट यू नो एक वो चीज होती है ना मैडम हमें पता है वो वाली चीज,
वो सही है. मैं कह रहा हूँ ना आपको थोड़ा सा एजुकेट करने की जरूरत है, आपको उन लोगों को एजुकेट करने की जरूरत है, एंड समटाइम यू नीड टू इनिशिएट सम थिंग्स एट योर ओन एज वेल.
ओके थैंक यू.
ओके साकिब, देयर इज अ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम ताहिर नईम. ही इज आस्किंग व्हाट थिंग्स मैनेजर्स नीड टू डू इफ ही हिमसेल्फ इज इन अनसर्टेन सिचुएशन, व्हाट एक्टिवेट्स मैनेजर्स नीड टू डू पर्सनली टू रिमेन पॉजिटिव इन नेगेटिव सर्कमस्टेंसेस.
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल व्हाट मोटिवेट्स हिम, ही हैज टू आइडेंटिफाई अंटिल ही इज नॉट मोटिवेटेड हाउ कैन बी व्हाई ही इज इन अनसर्टेन सिचुएशन. Why he is in an uncertain situation? Because वो कुछ ना कुछ problem है ना. देखिए whenever we are having a high balance in our performance accounts, we will never be in uncertain situation.
Okay, I guess
Adil Aurangzeb आप कुछ कहना चाह रहे हैं जी. आदिल
please.
वालेकुम
सर. name is also Adilam. Also play squash very well now.
Thank you very much.
अच्छा बॉस ये मैम सोबिया ने जो बात की, I'm 100% agreed. Some जो citizenable जो कल्चर है उसमें obviously ये लोग सबसे पहले ट्रेनिंग का बजट कट डाउन करते हैं. ट्रेनिंग एंड डेवलपमेंट और अदर जो इनके एक्सपेंसेस हैं वो इसको वो लोग कंसिडर कर रहे होते हैं. इस दफा मल्टीनेशनल ने भी ड्यू टू कोविड मल्टीनेशनल ने भी अपने जो बजट है इसके ऊपर इन्होंने कट डाउन किया. सबसे पहले कट लगता है ट्रेनिंग्स को, वो इसको कट डाउन करते हैं कि एम्पायर की जहाँ जहाँ एक्सपेंसेस हो रहे होते हैं स्पेशली ये हो गए अदर एक्सपेंसेस, सबसे पहले ट्रेनिंग्स को इन्होंने कहा कि जी इसको कट डाउन कर दो. बहुत सी जगह मैंने एनालिसिस किया ऐसा ही हुआ सर. लेकिन इनको आपकी बात इस यू 100% राइट, क्योंकि ऑफिस इसमें कल्चर में कोई ना कोई और ऐसा आदमी होता है जिसकी वो बात गौर से सुनते हैं और उसको एक्सेप्ट भी करते हैं
जी.
हमें डेफिनेटली ऐसे फैक्टर्स को कंसिडर करना चाहिए और देखना भी चाहिए जिसके अंदर एम्प्लॉय मोटिवेशन फैक्टर्स हो और क्यों उनके मोटिवेशन क्यों नहीं ये लोग मोटिवेट कर पा रहे होते हैं, चीजों को हमने कंसिडर करना चाहिए. थैंक यू सर.
थैंक यू आदिल. वैसे आप सब लोगों की मैं नॉलेज के लिए बता दूं कि आई एम वर्किंग इन सऊदी अरेबिया और लास्ट ईयर से जो है वो हमारा भी ट्रेनिंग बजट जो है वो कट डाउन कर दिया गया. तो ये कोई एक सिर्फ पाकिस्तान में नहीं है, इट्स अक्रॉस द ग्लोब जो सिचुएशन आई. बट वॉट आई डिड दैट आई वॉज फोर्सिंग माई टॉप मैनेजमेंट टू टेक द कॉर्पोरेट अकाउंट ऑफ लिंक्डइन लर्निंग. सो वो मेरे पास आ चुका था. I took an initiative and I have developed 58 learning tracks covering 32 subjects which are related directly related to the strategic pillars and values of my organization. वो मैंने develop करके दिए हैं and around 600 लोगों ने उसे complete किया है last year के. And उसमें से कोई भी 10 से 15 घंटे से कम का नहीं था. So मुझे इसमें कितनी मेहनत करनी पड़ी ये एक अलग चीज़ है, but मेरे लिए एक motivational factor ये था कि जी मुझे वो काम करना था. So, मैं भारत दोबारा आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट ऑल ऑफ यू टू प्लीज ओपन योर कैमरास ताकि हम उसको पिक्चर ले सकें. ज़ैनब बिचारी काफी देर से इंतजार कर रही है एंड वी आर ऑलरेडी क्लोज टू द एंडिंग. जल्दी जल्दी
वी कैन डू अ थम्स अप आल्सो इफ यू डू इट इफ यू गाइस वर मोटिवेटेड विद दिस प्रेजेंटेशन.
यस दैट्स अ लिटमस टेस्ट फॉर मी.
Aisha and Adil Aurangzeb, your video cam is not on.
Aisha. Sorry, मैं अभी नहीं कर सकती हूँ video
cam. Okay, fine. Okay. Sure.
Aisha, तारीख तो कर लें.
Sorry, even I can't. I'm actually in the hospital right now. I just
no, want okay. to. No, it's okay. It's okay.
Saqib.
जी.
मैं एक बात कहना चाह रही थी, अभी बात हो रही थी ऑटोक्रेटिक लीडरशिप की. तो देखो हम लोगों का भी काफी एक्सपीरियंस रहा, कोई 30 साल से ज्यादा का एक्सपीरियंस हो गया. लेकिन जब तक आप ऑटोक्रेटिक लीडरशिप को शेयर्ड लीडरशिप में नहीं बदलते, लोगों की ऑनरशिप पैदा नहीं होती. क्योंकि सिर्फ ट्रेनिंग एम्प्लॉयज का कुछ नहीं बिगाड़ सकती. हमने भी देखा है कि लोगों ने तो इतनी इतनी ट्रेनिंग, लेकिन उनके ऊपर क्या फर्क पड़ा ये बहुत एक और अलग सवाल है और एक अलग बहस है, ठीक है ना. लेकिन इसके साथ साथ जब तक लोगों की ओनरशिप डेवलप नहीं होती उस वक्त तक लोग आपके लिए बेनिफिशियल नहीं हो सकते.
एग्जैक्टली आयशा भाई, चूंकि एस वी आर रनिंग शॉर्ट ऑफ टाइम, सो इसको मैं और आप जो है ना वो कंटिन्यू करेंगे, बल्कि हम ज़हरा को भी शामिल करेंगे इसके अंदर, बिकॉज शी इज राइट नाउ शी इज एक्टिवली वर्किंग ऑन लीडरशिप डेवलपमेंट प्रोग्राम्स. सो हम उनको भी शामिल करेंगे. आई वुड रिक्वेस्ट जे जे टू कंक्लूड द प्रोग्राम.
Thank you very much, Saqib. You've given us a lot of food for thought in terms of motivation, how to motivate oneself and how to motivate people. In fact, I might even be honest enough to say that you motivated me enough to go through the recording so that I can get all those points down in a much more, look at it much more intently, much more seriously than I was able to do while you were making the presentation. So I'm glad that this is being recorded so that we can go through your presentation in good time and learn much more than we have learned already in this one hour session that you have said, you know. But the question that really touched me was the one that is your title. The topic is what motivates me, and I'm hard put to think about what is it that motivates me. And the conclusion that came to me was which gives me a lot of satisfaction, which makes me happy, is when I see people who are working with me or who know me, and I'm able to influence them by way of encouraging them or empowering them sometimes, or leading them to a path where they get involved with self-development, where they get involved in improving upon themselves, when they realize that there is much more they have in terms of strengths than what they do not know, you see. So I've seen, that I get very much satisfied, and I feel that I have helped out somebody. And that is where our motto in Octara also comes in handy, which is helping you succeed. And how do we help you succeed? It's by making you realize that there is a lot more that you can do, which you are not doing. And all it requires is a little bit of dedication, commitment, like somebody mentioned, and ownership. So, it's a very good presentation by way of having a lot of content. I was very pleased with the kind of responses that people were giving. So they were engaged, they were involved. And it's been a pleasure to hear from you after a long time, Sadhu. And
thank
I'm
you.
Glad that you have a lot of friends also who are very keen to come and hear you again, especially the Adils. My friend Adil Ahmed is also here. So he's going to be writing a report on you, which is going to motivate you even further. So thank you very much, Saqib. My question is to you all again. What is, you wrote, in your introduction, a contriver. What is a contriver?
Contriver basically is the person who is not only the strategist, basically he's the initiator and then strategizing and then executing part as well. So in my, as I said, I'm mainly responsible in my organization to identify what sort of leaders we are in need of in next 5 years by evaluating the business strategy and, board results and board policies and everything. And based upon that, I am designing the program, that what kind of a program will be we need of, what kind of specific programs to develop these specific results, then what kind of projects should be the part of that program. And then based upon all this information, I'm searching the training providers, I'm evaluating the faculty and sitting with them, developing the entire program. And then myself, single-handedly, I'm running the entire program. So, mere liye success ki baat ye hai ki the last program I did in 2018-19, that was basically during the leadership development program. That was an intrapreneurial leadership development program I designed and ran. And out of this program, we got 13 new products. Jisme se 7 humne bech di apne customers ko. And we invested 7.5 million Saudi Riyal on this project. So it was a huge, I went to Spain and Germany. I met a lot of people because of this program. And up till now, as I have come to know, we have earned around 75 to 80 million Saudi Riyal because of those 7 products we developed during this this project.
Can you borrow some of that?
Sorry?
Can we borrow some of that?
Yeah, that's a big question. Even I can't borrow myself out of it. But that's a motivational factor. Alhamdulillah, summa alhamdulillah, Allah has blessed me with these kind of opportunities. Jinke saath main logon ke saath kaam karne ka mauka mila, seekhne ka mauka mila. Aur I'm proudly, I can say that yes, I have added some value in this society of Saudi Arabia and making people's life easy.
That's very impressive, Saqib, and we are here in Pakistan. Anyway, in any way we can help you, Octara can help you, do let us know.
Inshallah.
I would like to thank you on behalf of Octara and all the participants for the valuable time and valuable presentation that you gave us. And at the same time, I'd like to thank you for your loan of your Zoom facility. I would like to thank all the participants who are still with us and have been with us. Most of them are from Pakistan Paper, from Bank Islami, from Inbox, from Allied Marketing, from Premier Group. So I would like to thank all these organizations and all the participants from these organizations and all those who have not been able to point out in terms of what organization they come from, individuals maybe, but thank you for giving us the encouragement and support in being here and giving us your time, valuable time. As already mentioned, those participants who have been through the whole program, of course we get to know the timings, they would also be awarded a digital certificate of attendance. So I'd like to also thank my team at Octara, Zainab, Aisha, Saram, Nazim, all those who were in the office involved in getting this whole program online and delivering it to you. So once again, everyone, thank you very much. Thank you, Adil, for being here. Thank you, Saqib, once again.
Thank
and if you wish to close down or you want to continue, that'd be very nice.
Thank you very much. So nice of you. Allah
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you, everyone, for your participation, to my team, Saqib. Everybody, I just want to share one slide with you guys, if you give me 2 minutes, just to share what we are doing in our, like, in the next month, in this month, other than this webinar. Can you guys have a look? We are having a classroom training by Atif Farooqi, which is on negotiate to win at trade. Then we have classroom training by two powerful couples that are like Haseeb Hasan and Zofisha. It's on management masterclass, and Zofisha is doing on effective business support practices for the all the secretaries and the administrative part. Also, then we have one of our, like Saqib, we have another Desi people who is in USA by the name of Junaid Akhtar. So we are having a complimentary webinar on servant leadership by him. And then we have an online training with our international trainer, who is John Bentley, on leadership in crisis and pandemic. If you guys would like to register in this, I would request you guys to contact our assistant manager, business development, TCS Octara Saremati, on these details. So that if you are interested to participate, you can contact him, and he will be sharing the digital certificates with all those who were over here till the end. Thank you very much for your time, and thanks to everybody.